This is James Scorza with the 2012 NHL Draft in Philadelphia. The Philadelphia Flyers do not get the first round pick in the 2012 draft, but someone, the Columbus Blue Jackets, traded for the first round pick for Philadelphia Flyers fans to the surprise. Philadelphia Flyers fans get Rick Nash in a trade for James Van Riemsdyk and a second round pick. Reporting live from the Wells Fargo Center, James Scorza.